Rajesh Kariyala, and I want to everybody say Jai Congress!
Jai Congress!
We will get back in Andhra Pradesh as well. People, actually, I don't know, the leadership wise, I think, because I spoke to different leaders, especially in Andhra, they are losing the hope. I don't know the reason, but my father, because I was there in India in around like in January time, I was in a big rally, close to like 5,000 villagers joined in a big rally campaign. So there are so many volunteers, just they are looking for good leaders. There is so much of crowd who are from past like 4 or 5 generations, they are into Congress. They can't switch immediately. Only thing is, we want to get back all Congress lovers and supporters. So at least the leadership wise, I want to request the leadership, please put some concentration in Andhra Pradesh, because we have so many roots over there. People, it is in the hearts of the people. So nobody can delete the presence of Congress in Andhra people as well. So please support us. At the same time, in Parthapuram, we are giving a big fight. And definitely in Andhra Assembly 2019, we will have our presence in Andhra Pradesh Assembly. Jai Congress!